Alright guys, and welcome back to another video of Anonymous Gamer. So we're back playing, I'm Storm Renter because Minecraft is just so bad. It's not working at all. It's like loading, and then the next second it's just gone. It's like I never even downloaded it. If you guys have any way, and I mean any way, to fix this, give me suggestions, because I've tried all of the usual ways, and even a few unusual ones. None of them is working. Good thing I have Slime Rancher. Oh yeah, and if you're wondering why I haven't made a Clojure in the Danger Zone video in a while, I'm making one soon. I have 6 putter ports. I'll show you what I did to the grotto. The good old grotto. Hello. You know, these guys don't actually look bad. Whoa, man. These guys actually look like a Pokemon. I forgot, I don't know which Pokemon, but I will tell you they look like a Pokemon. I've heard these guys do 3 times more damage than normal. Than normal rock slimes. Oh my god. They sure finished me off easily. See how much crystal ports are, how good crystal ports are doing on port market. Now go murder that cluckers. I like calling chickens cluckers. I'm gonna call them cluckers. 37, that's enough for me. Now, gimme. It was when I needed to check how many ports there, how many quantum ports I need. And it seems I needed 5. Ooh. But I'll grab an extra just in case. All of you grab these. I need a lot of ports. A lot of them good ports. My game's kinda laggy when I'm in here. More Largos! Largos are hungry. Go eat one of these and these. Now I'm gonna go... Ooh, you hungry? My quantum slimy friend. Where am I going? I need to go fill my vacuum pack. With a lot red blue area. And I'll already tell you what it's called. I'm not going to tell you. I'm going to give you a hint. It has the word desert in it. What? You can find glass sculptures there. So, that's another hint. I'm so glad I emptied out the boom slimes here. They're super hard to manage. They just explode. My brain just dies. Wait, what did I just see? An elder something? Yeah, Elder Rostro shakes his tail feathers and no one cares. Poor guy. Don't think these guys eat meat. I'll put you out of your misery. There you go. There you go. You got cluckered. It's midnight right now. Well, 39 minutes after midnight. Secret style. So which slime secret style do I need? I need a lot of them, actually. One in between these guys. And a million more after that. By the way, you know when I first heard of the tar? I thought they were old Largos that rotted. I'm like, is a tar really an old Largo that rotted? Ooh, a Roostrol. I don't mind taking one. Or letting one get eaten. What am I doing? Stay vigilant, my friend. My slimy, thick friend. Hey, I thought you ate meat, huh? And you do. There, 2 units. Need to head towards the moth's blanket, not the moth's blanket. It's not a blanket for moths. I said I'll come back for you, and I will. Just not now. Why do I feel... It's so warm here, yet I feel so weird. Like, right now in Australia, it's summer. Australia. It's summer here, so, so that's why it's really hot. Where I'm doing this in the morning because colder. Yeah, reasons. Create forts! I knew there was gonna be a tar at one point. That's one tower of the video. I'm gonna escape as fast as I can because I don't want any other towers. A pink arcade. No, a sparkly arcade Largo. Hey, I thought there was a phase lemon here. Phase lemon tree here. No wonder they're called phase lemons. They phase. No! Now I'm gonna have to go the long way. Do I like green echoes and blue echoes combined to make the perfect echo combo. Go fly, my quantum slimy friend. Did I literally head all the way back from where I was supposed to go? And yes, I did. Hello, ethereal phase lemons! Better escape. Oh, I bet it's gonna give me these flowers. The star flower paths. Star flowers are said to have grown from fragments of shooting stars. But of course, that's impossible. Yeah, thanks. Perfect. I think I might have thrown away the other extra one. That gave me the advanced portal snare. But now it's finally time. Finally time for us to completely finish the, well, not really completely finish the game, but you know what I mean. It created a something, teleporter, I think? With smoke, fire, and mirrors. Oh, a treasure pod. But the scorching slime lamp. This is the glass desert, eh? I told you it was gonna be a desert or something. Why do I feel as if there's something gonna happen here? But a scotch teleporter? Teleporter? It's a teleporter. Why do I sound weird when I say it like that? Or more. Why did I say it like that? Who cares? I love this new area! What are these? They look like flowers? What am I supposed to do around here? Music sounds so bad in here. I hate it. Lots of heavy slimes. I'll grab some Lustro. Heartbeat? What do I need? Ooh, what's this? Painted hen. Some believed it's what lies at the end of the rainbow. Totally disappointed. Here, have that last one. Because I'm gonna need some rock plots, I think. Only three, I guess. I don't know. I can take more, but I won't. Because I'm smart. Oh, how did you get here, heavy slime? And another heavy slime? Oh my god, it's a heavy slime. It's heavy slime heaven. Oh, more slimy statues, and they look like heavy slime statues. Lots of hens. That's good to know. Another one right here. people eyeing at me. Why am I so clumsy? Wait, what's that room? It's a fountain? A slime fountain. It probably gives me slimes. Land it. I'm really bad at... Oh. That was a trick shot. No, I just need to go find the last one because I have only one rock. I have only one heavy port left. I bet it's up there. Nope. It was down here all along. Water? It's even rainbow. Oh no, what's going on? Renewal! I've got an achievement! Renewal! What are these? Mosaic slabs. The music's so fast. What am I supposed to do? And now that this slime's here, it's a possible piece of Tartex. What? I don't even know what just happened there. There's like rocks falling from the sky. I think I like the ancient ruins better. What's that? Is it a slime? I think it is. A fire slime! Like a little campfire, except that it moves and it's a slime. Cool, I like it. Another mosaic slime. Who doesn't love a good mosaic slime? And one fire slime? Not what I was thinking. I'm gonna go into the Slimepedia slimes. So, wait, where's the fire slime? Okay. Fire slimes are a rare breed of slime that live on ash. Fire slimes will eat just about any food, but not without it being burned to ash first. The only way to feed a fire slime is to use an incinerator with an ashtray upgrade. So that's what the upgrade was for. Oh, everything's normal again. Place I could use my slime key. Slimy key. This music sounds like the remix from the one in the ancient ruins. Ooh. I'm gonna need a sprint for this. I saw a lot more buds outside over here. There's even a Gordo. Wait, I can't see. Where is it? Where's that slimy? Well, I don't know, the Gloss Desert, so that's what it's called. No wonder it has gloss in it. There's a lot more chance of tar right now. What? Did you hit me? I don't know if they hurt or not, but that's just something I'm gonna have to find out. Ooh, there's the slime. The dervish slime, twisted, turns all day and spirals all night. A secret style over here, oh my god. What? Nebulae, sorry. What's this? What is this? I need to know what is doing. What are those? Not bad. I mean, the Largo, not bad, but what would you expect from Slime Engine? The textures are cool, especially the secret style ones. I heard that the dervish slime, they just love to make tornadoes. If you haven't fed them, they just love to make tornadoes. Wait, isn't there supposed to be a fourth slime? I'm pretty sure there's another place I could use my slimy key. Yeah! Two slime keys in a row? Slime gate, sorry. What's these? What these are these? Another secret style? I bet for the mosaic slime. Oh, shattered! And look at the effect! I'm not ready to go there. I'm not familiar enough with my surroundings. I need to go see the Gordo up here. I bet it favors, painted hen or something, because it looks as if it would eat meat. Right, Tangle Gordo? You kind of look like Bulbasaur. I'm gonna call you Bulba Gordo. Dumb, I know, but what can you do? I want to create a tar, and these guys look cool. Cool, yeah. Slimepedia. Slimes. No. Options, model quality, medium, textures, high. My game froze for a second. Now, what do you, not bad. Okay, my game's so laggy right now. There's so many good textures around here. Now, how do I get out of here? I probably didn't go the way I came, which was this way, if I'm not mistaken. Ooh, a dervish slime. Actually, don't mind it. These guys are cool. Gloss Desert is a fascinating place, but you need to be on guard. At any moment, a dangerous solar anomaly can occur that will cause all heck to break loose for a spell. You'll know it when you see it, and when you do, head for cover or risk burning your touchkiss. What's that? Whatever, I bet it means your pants or something like that. Something like that, or your toes or something. It's something. That's all I know. I have only one fire slime, which will probably give me only one fire port. I'm guessing it's called a fire port. Not many dervish slimes, but like a million of these mosaic slimes. Where should I put these guys? The place I'm thinking of putting this slimy boys. Thank you for giving me this music. The Gloss Desert is the biggest place I know. And the most mysterious, I guess. For now. What? I thought I teleported into another world. I'm like, where am I? Ooh, and I better set these guys free somewhere free. Where should I put these mosaics, lads? Wait, these guys eat veggies, don't they? Don't they there? Here, have some new friends. Three cluckers. Which slime eats fruit? That's what I don't know. Slimopedia. Slimes. Ooh, there's still three more slimes I need. I don't know. Discover this item to add it to your Slimopedia. Yay! Remarkable from every angle. Silver Parsnip. No, you're not remarkable. Because of that face. Actually kinda like it. It gets its name from the glittery... The mosaic slime gets its name from the glittery array of glass tiles that cover its body. This glass produces a similar anomaly found in the desert itself, making the mosaic slime beautiful but quite dangerous. Mosaic slimes can be very dangerous for an unprepared rancher. The glass tiles create a shimmering effect in daylight that attracts other slimes to them. It is unknown why slimes exhibit this behavior exactly, but leading to theories indicate that sparkly things are cool. Even more dangerous, the mosaic slime can produce glints. So that's what those thingamabobbers are called. In the space around them, ultra-hot solar anomalies that grow in intensity before drifting towards the ground and bursting into flames. Glints can be snuffed out with a splash of water, but the best way to reduce their appearance is not to ensure your mosaic slimes are is to ensure your mosaic slimes are well fed and not agitated. Mosaic plots are designed for research researching glass structures within the glass desert. Samples of this glass turn brittle when taken from the far range. Yet, interesting, mosaic plots seem unaffected by this phenomenon. Almost certainly, this glass is being studied because it's really pretty and not because it can cause devastating solar anomalies. Yeah, right, I'm not listening. Yeah, right, my god would believe that. So, which slime should I put in here? Mosaic slime. Put the mosaic slime in here. So those are the glints. We'll just splash the mosaic slime itself. Here, have some water, my friends. Where should I put these fire boys? I'll put them right here since they're like slime, and they're like other slimes. Astra. No! Come on, if you're gonna be annoying, you better be annoying in here. Yeah, good! Good fire slime. Do you damage me? Yeah, you do. I destroyed the fire plot! My very first fire plot! Cool. I can burn. burn these slimes if I want. Blimp production, go on! Create a fire port, you dumb fire slime. Please, I'm begging you. I'll melt a dervish slime for you. No, they're far more valuable than I know of. I think I need to clear out the grotto. Look, watch. One of them is gonna hit the floor. And poof. I'm just waiting. Come on! I'm just gonna stand on you. So glints aren't actually 3D, they're just stuff. Are you now gonna produce a fire port, or are you just gonna keep on hurting me? By the way, they should add this rule that incinerators would hurt you if you touch them too long. If you look stat, if you touch them. Look, it seems like I have like a bunch of fire slimes right here. What's that? Okay. Reach the moon, boy! Watery friend. I destroyed 2 blitz. Are you seriously not gonna do anything? I guess I did. That did hurt me. Gonna have to wait a while. Can I burn puddle ports for it? See? Now it's happening. See how intense it is? Look, it's gonna come down on the floor soon. Hehe. I guess I haven't fed them. And I literally just remembered the best thing about the overgrowth. Carrots grow there. Elder hen. An elder mistress. I need some carrots, please. You're not worth anything, my friends. Stop hanging out near the carrots. You're a chicken, not a carrot. Overgrowth, you're the best thing that I ever bought. And because I needed to buy you if I was gonna buy the others. Now that I have these slimes, what should I do with them? More carrots right here, and those guys are hot and angry. When it reaches 25, I'm gonna give the rest to. No, I'm only gonna give a few. Leave 10 for my hunter boys. Here, have all of these. Now, these are all for my new slimes, the mosaic slimes. And now, if you don't mind, I'm gonna go and feed them. Do 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 do. thank you, Overgrowth, for your generous carrots. Here, have all of these ports. No, make ports, my friend. You made a fire port! Thank you, Fire Slime, for a generous port. Who knew there would be 16 in one round? 17. Okay guys, this is the end of the video. Hope you guys enjoyed. We finally unlocked the glass desert, the good old glossy boys. We got these mosaic slimes. One of my favorite slimes actually. Well, from the looks, because of their secret style. And so yeah, this is pretty much the end of the video. I just need to sell these. And yeah, you know, if you guys have any suggestions on how to make Minecraft work, then please give them all to me. I need them. Oh my god. No, no! Get back here! You're gonna cause havoc on my ranch. Where's that last dervish? I guess that's what happens when you're irresponsible. Now I need to find the secret stars for those slimes. That's down in the end. Yeah, mosaic slime. Woohoo! Well guys, this is the end of the video. Hope you guys enjoyed. Leave a like, subscribe for more creative content. I'll see you all next time. Adios.